who also served on Carlos Uresti's staff, could be joining him behind bars. James Dutchover pleaded guilty to one felony count of conspiracy to commit bank fraud, this in connection with a loan made to benefit Uresti. Uresti is serving a 12-year prison term for his involvement. Dutchover has been chief executive of Reeves County Teachers Credit Union and served as Uresti's West Texas Regional Director.